And welcome back to Good Day Sacramento. The Lincoln Fire Department as well as Lincoln PD just drove by to wish Franklin A. Franco a happy 101st birthday. We just brought you this story just moments ago. Franklin is now out here. He just had his first waving moment. Happy birthday, Franklin.
Well, thank you very much. I'm very happy to be here.
Good. How does it feel to be 101?
Well, I feel I'd be better off if I was 102 and so forth.
All right, we'll
see what happens.
Okay, well, we'll celebrate with you next year when you turn 102. How's that? Okay, he's like, all right. So there it is, guys. This is really a great moment. By the way, the cake just arrived. We have Heather here who just dropped off this cake that she made at home. I talked to her earlier. She was working hard on getting that together. Franklin is a three-time war veteran, and so the entire community plans on celebrating him today. We have neighbors actually looking outside. They're expecting over 600 cars for a parade in just a little bit. And again, Lincoln PD wanted to do something on their own outside of the parade happening a little bit later this morning. But this is such a monumental moment. It's historical, and everybody is in such a great mood and great spirit. So Tina and Jordan, we'll go ahead and toss it back over to you.
That's great.
That is so awesome.